infinite.
What could possibly go wrong?
I can help it, but then I will not be in middle.
That's fine. I only need to be at middle just before I make X-Catalyst.
We play for fun.
Let's hope nobody desyncs. If observers desync, that's okay, we can go on.
Wow. Magic.
By the way, Entropy, I finished the map layout for the extra mission.
Cool.
Now all I need to do is script it.
As you please.
Okay, donating.
Super greedy Entropy, thanks you.
Is that like super cyan?
Huh?
You need more?
Need more energy. Energy.
Wait, at the moment I can't use it. If I knew I would get more than hold on. I spend my energy.
Yeah, red is not taking mass. Wow.
Wow, he's asking who, so. Energy.
But my upgrades are done.
Yeah, does that mean you can give me energy?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Not much though.
I'm halfway to hydro upgrades. Thank you. is this person in game that just joins, or is this like random? Oh yeah, I'm just muting them because I know how this is going to go.
Energy?
No, I think we're good now.
You can give me some energy if you have. And throw.
Finn is behind.
Did this person say anything?
I guess not. Wow, Navy doesn't have maxes up. That's not gonna end well.
Lol, what the fuck, Akarlico? Why all the factories at the bottom going to the front? Maximum lag? Maximum pathfinding annoyance?
Yeah.
So how do I best support Navy, considering that's going to be needed?
How do you what?
Best support Navy.
I don't know.
What?
What do you mean, must support Navy?
Best support Navy. They will need support,
ah,
right? How I support them from my position.
Artillery on the spawn area or an Artemis would... Artemis would be better, but artillery does well too.
Carlico, I'm going to want tier 3 soon. I don't necessarily need tier 3 Angie. If you can make a gate, you can just give the gate to me.
Sorry, who are you talking to?
Carlico.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, like last game, I got kind of hit by not having Aeon in time. Those AMPDs suck a lot. They're really bad.
And lag again. I'll be level 2 soon.
Time to shield your maxes.
Right, guys, this is a pulse wave. I'm going to the Navy.
Energy, please.
Sorry, don't have at the moment.
Take energy, guys.
Oh, thank you.
Calicon in Cybern. I'll be level 3 soon. Alright, level 3. Alright, I'm making some turrets here for the Navy, then I'm coming in. Jumping into middle. What's going on?
And she just caused me to waste a bunch of time.
Alright, I'm jumping. Navy will have to do without me though.
Why? Just help Navy.
Because I'm worried about mid, especially the entropy side of mid.
What, they have like 4 turrets, man? Well, it would be nice if you can take out the long range shit.
Right, almost have all the upgrades. One more. Oh shit, look at the air on the left. Oh wow. Okay, going left. Needs moss.
Me. Entropy always needs moss.
Dumped you 25k.
Oh wow. Wow. Thanks, man.
Entropy, do you know about chain lightning?
No.
Entropy, do you know about chain lightning?
Nope.
Okay, I'm gonna wait till more enemies come over, then I'm gonna shoot to show you.
Use the Melkin.
Sorry? Can you build those tactical missile launchers a little bit more below? Not so high up.
These missile launchers need more close front line for kill, avalanche and YTK.
Yeah, I know, they are good. Tsars incoming. Okay, one top.
Thank you.
close to war.
Garlic will be where some units getting through.
Jumping in for Navy. Almost there.
Actually, what's a good slightly longer range turret to take out the artists and cruisers? Destroyers, I mean.
I'm level 4.
Just the roof.
Boss coming to mids.
Okay, you can handle him, right?
Yeah.
I'm kinda stuck on Navy duty.
Can I set up? Which is threat is set up?
Well, have all my upgrades. One more is needed. A lot of tempests in water.
Don't shoot him! I already killed him!
Whom? Where? Oh! Yeah. I see. Good work.
Too late.
Good job. How are we doing on anti-nukes, guys? Do we have any?
Could be.
Because we're getting close.
Please move.
Right, I've made a lot of harms.
Torp, please move.
Oh, thank you.
Is anybody making a Luna or something like that?
I guess not. We're fucked later.
Yeah, man. Yeah, don't send your engines over here then. It's impossible to build anything. I mean, if you want engines at the front, put the factory there or something. Or in front of the PD.
Please tell me we have anti-nukes load.
I have one loaded. But I think...
Okay, dump it.
Thor has a
mouse.
Whole bunch. Yeah, my mouse is going into Yolo. Look, man, like, what the fuck is this?
What? Oh yeah, I see. They need to be more forward. Come on, this is 24 difficulty, we need to win this. Oh shit, almost died. What the hell?
Yellow 20%.
Good, gonna dump you more moss when I have.
When you dump moss, please also dump energy. Looks like our Carlico is mad. Dude, it's like easier to just reclaim the shit than spending time on communicating that. It's just a one land factory.
Yeah, I'm not really farming here a lot.
Yeah, whoa, 7. Yeah, then don't make 7 that fuck up making anything at the front. Yeah, but I'm not sending engines through the middle of your base so you can't build anything. Yolo is 40%.
Nice.
Thor, how are we doing on SMD? Because I don't have any loaded.
Thor, do you have SMDs loaded? Nuclear defense. I don't think Thor can hear us.
Yolo is 53%.
Nice.
Akaneko, I will give you the Yolona when it's done. Is that okay? Yeah, because I mossed all the whole time, so the thing won't build.
No, Artemis, no! Bad Artemis! Almost killed me. It's okay, I'm alive.
Huh, need to try again. What the fuck? Wow.
Yeah, I just stunned them with my nuke stun.
A whole pile of... the front line, everything took like 1,000 damage. So all the engines and shit died.
Airbus coming.
I seriously hope Thor has some SMG loaded. I'm back in a minute or two.
You need pause? Is that the nuke? Wow, guys, come on.
What the fuck?
Yeah, not enough anti-nukes.
Oh man. That's really anticlimactic.
Hashtag pro goal, guys. See you later.
Okay, bye.
Oh man, this could have been completely avoided. I could have loaded many missiles if I knew that Thor was out. Why didn't he say so?
I don't know, I asked him over chat, but no reply. Over Discord.
I think we were doing pretty fine otherwise. We had three.
Yeah, but it was difficulty 24.
Yeah, fair enough.
Right, guys, see you.
Ciao.